Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Jake Smash here with another Watch Over Realms video. It is 08:41, Thursday, January the 11th, and we're having some fun this time. A couple hours ago, I did a step-by-step walkthrough on Esoterra's Faction Trials Stage 10, 11, and 12. I'll link to that in the pinned comments below if you're interested, if you're struggling. It felt really easy. If I missed something that you're struggling with, a certain part of it, then let me know in the comments. I will help you clear the content. I promise you. But since esotericists are so strong, I thought we'd have a little bit of fun. So let's go to esotericists, stage 12. Power of Dominance is off. We're going to clear this with three champs. Legendary Lord Cyrus, he's going to tank and provide stats. And then Boreas and Comet, they're both basically going to clear half the map by themselves. So let's do it. Speed it up so we can get Cyrus on the map first so that he can tank. I want to place him forward towards the right so that he can be a target for the mages instead of Boreas, who I'm putting over here, right? Because the mages, when they attack, they reduce rage. And I need Boreas to have his rage so that he can ult, so that he can just blow everyone to smithereens, right? So I want Cyrus to be the target, not Boreas. Speed it up, get Comet on the left side. We'll get him on the little lightning bolt too. A little extra bonus damage, but won't need much. There we go. I don't know if he'll still target Boreas since he's further away. Looks like that mage is still hitting Cyrus. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Let's wait until he gets a little mage on the left, gets closer for Comet. There we go. I want Cyrus's rage high so that he'll be the target, not Boreas, right? Pretty sure I said that already. All right, second wave. Hopefully he'll survive until a second mage comes out here so that he'll be able to ult Boreas, I'm talking about, right? Need... Ugh. Second mage targeted him. Come on. Get it off, get it off, get it off. Got it. That should be all she wrote. As long as Comet can get to his also. There we go. That should be it, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. There we go. Disgusting. I love it. There you go. Perfect run. Three champs. Esotericist 12. If you like this, let me know. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll put out more videos. Have a good one.